Hey everybody, Philly Diva coming to you. So my mission is still going on. I'm trying to find you guys the best products for the most reasonable prices. Not only for yourself, for me too. But I'm trying to find you guys extensions, wigs, closures, clothes, shoes, bags, beauty products, you name it. If I can find something that I think is a great product for a good price, I'm going to bring it to you guys, okay? So in this video, I'm going to talk about my hair. I'm also going to talk about the closure in particular because a lot of you guys on Facebook and Instagram have asked me, you know, where can you get a good quality closure from? So this closure here is from Closure Warehouse. And they have silk-based closures, they have lace closures. This is a silk-based closure. I'm gonna get close up so you guys can see it. Okay, so it's a silk-based closure, which I really like more over of the lace closures, because with the silk-based closure, I didn't really have to do anything to it. I am not really good at, you know, bleaching knots and plucking and trying to make the closure look as natural as possible. I can do the whole concealer thing, but I'd rather not. But with the silk-based closure, you really don't have to do anything. I mean, unless the closure, you know, the parting is too light for you or too dark, then you might have to manipulate it a little bit. But other than that, you don't really have to do anything. So that's what I really like about the silk-based closures. Okay, so again, this is a silk-based closure from Closure Warehouse. I'm going to put all of the information in my description box for you guys to reference. They're also on Facebook. They're also on Instagram. They may be on Facebook, but I know they're definitely on Instagram at Closure Warehouse, okay? Now, the hair is from, I believe, you know, one of their sister companies, which is Warehouse, Extensions Warehouse, I believe is the website. I'm going to put that information below, too. And the hair that I'm wearing is actually 4 bundles of their relaxed straight hair, and the closure is the same. And what I love about the closure and the hair is that they match exactly. Far too often, you know, I get hair and closures and, you know, they just, for some reason, even if you request the same texture, it just doesn't match. I don't know why or what the deal is with that, but with this company, it matches exactly. Now let me tell you exactly what the relaxed straight hair kind of reminds me of, because I wore this hair on my birthday a week or so ago, February 12th. Woo, my 40th birthday, yay me. But I wore it big and curly. So the hair does curl. You can wear it wavy, spiral curl. You can do some layers, whatever you want. I wore mine really curly. And I did that with the, oh, I'm losing my voice. I did that with a spiral a curling wand. And I'll show you guys some pictures of that. If I can, I think I have some pictures of the hair curly. But I decided to blow it out and wear it straight so you guys can get the true texture of the hair, because this is how it comes. So I shampooed and conditioned it and I just blew dry it straight, and this is what you get. Okay, so up close, this is what the texture looks like. Now, in my opinion, like I said, the texture name is Relax Straight. And in my opinion, it is exactly that. It reminds me of when I used to wear my hair relaxed. And, you know, you just wear blow dried or, you know, flat ironed. And this is exactly what you get. So I love that. And I wore this white shirt purposely. Normally, I wouldn't wear something like this. But I wore this white shirt purposely so you can, I didn't want to wear anything dark or anything, so you guys can see the texture. But it's amazing. It reminds me of, you know, like I said, relaxed texture to the T. Like if you have relaxed texture hair and you wanted to do a leave out and blend this hair with your hair, it would match it perfectly. Even, I believe, if you have like natural hair, if you want to do a leave out, you can definitely probably blend your natural hair once it's flat ironed with this texture. Now, I have 4 bundles installed, I believe. I believe it was 2 24s and a 22. And then the closure, I think, was like 18 inches or something like that. As you can see, the closure right here. I didn't cut anything because I wanted to purposely leave the hair long. So it's fairly long on me. Yeah, it's coming like, wow, I didn't even realize it. It comes to my backside, you guys. So it's fairly long, straight. Once it's curled, you know, of course, the curls makes it a little bit shorter. But I absolutely love this hair. I don't really, like I said in previous videos, gravitate to straight hair. But because this hair, it kind of looks very like natural in my opinion, I love wearing it straight. And I love how dense it is. This hair is extremely dense, okay? When I say extremely dense, I mean it's like really heavy density, you guys. So I have 4 bundles in because that's my swag. I do 4 or 5 bundles. That's just my preference. But in my opinion, you could probably definitely get away with 2, 2.5 bundles. If you want to be safe, 3 bundles of this hair, because it's heavy density. In my opinion, that's the best kind of density you want to get when you want to do your wig or your weave, because anything that's light, you're going to have to buy more bundles of hair. So I feel like, you know, when you get heavy density hair, medium to heavy density, I should say, you don't have to spend as much money because you only need like two and a half bundles. You know, you have like some filler hair, you can fill it in, whatever. But this hair, in my opinion, is great for that, if you're looking for something that has great density, okay? As you can see, I'm running my fingers through it. All I did with the hair, you guys, was shampooed it. I conditioned it really well, because it is, you know, that heavy density hair. You want to make sure that it's tangle-free. And as you can see, it is tangle-free. And I'm combing it with my fingers. I'm trying to get all the way to the root, and it's tangle free. I absolutely love that. Surprise, surprise. But you know, again, with a lot of hair, you would think that it would be, oh, I got a snag. You would think that it would be extremely tangled, but it's not. And I did not comb, let me just point this out. I wish I would have showed this in the video, but when I blow dry the hair, I did not use a comb at all, because I hate that, because I'm scared that it's going to start shedding and stuff like that. But all I did was do the blow dryer, and I was like this. Sound effects. That's all I was doing with the hair, and it was basically tangle free throughout the entire time of the blow drying process. Okay, so make note of that. All right, the hair is extremely soft. I have to point that out too. It's really soft. I don't know if it's my conditioner. I use some cheap conditioner. I don't use no expensive stuff, you guys. I am so frugal. But I use Suave. You know, I bought the big giant thing for me and my family, and you know, I just put some conditioner on it. I let it sit for like 2 minutes, and then I rinsed it out, and this is what I get. I may wear this hair straight. Like I said, I normally don't gravitate to straight hair. When I first initially installed this hair, I immediately curled it. I just put some, you know, back curls in it, and I wore it, you know, like that for a while. And then for my birthday, I wanted it to be bigger, because I knew it can get bigger because of the density, and I love it. So, you know, this hair is very versatile. You can wear it straight, you can wear it curly, you can wear it with layers, you can wear it, you know, spiraled, however you want to do it. It's definitely a versatile texture. I absolutely love it. But let's get into this closure, because the Closure Warehouse, again, has all different types of closures. Lace, silk base, they have different lengths, different actual textures. They have wavy, they have the relaxed straight, they have the curly, deep curly. Whatever you need, you guys, this website has it, closurewarehouse.com. I'm going to put the information below in my description box. But let's get into this closure again. So this is up close. If I can get it to focus, there you go. So it does have like some netting right here. I wasn't really sure if I was supposed to cut that, but I was a little too nervous too. But you know, it kind of blends in a little bit. But here is where the silk base starts, right here, I guess you could say. And it's a really deep part. My closure goes all the way back to here, you guys. Okay, so it was a really deep part. The closure is probably, it starts here. So from here to here, so it's probably like a 3x3, maybe 3x4 size closure. Nice size closure. You know, you can always, you know, pull this door onto the side. Oh, I love units, because you can do that. I love units for that reason. You can pull it to the side, you know, get your little side behind the ear situation, and then you go, you got a whole new hairstyle. Girl, I love it. I love units. I will never ever wear a sewing again. Okay, so for this reason, the closure is helping me. I don't have to put heat to my natural hair. I don't have to worry about, you know, having to leave out, trying to blend it, yada yada yada. Ain't nobody got time for all that. So Closure Warehouse can definitely help you guys out if you're looking for a closure. I highly recommend it, because like I said, the closure, I didn't really have to do anything with it. Nothing at all. It was just pretty much pop it out the packaging, sew it onto my unit, and wham bam, thank you ma'am. I love it. So definitely, you guys, check out Closure Warehouse. I'm going to put their information below. Extension Warehouse also, if you want to get some matching wefts to go with your closure. Okay, very nice density. I mean, y'all know, if you know me, you know the density had me at hello. It had me at hello when I was just holding the weft up in the package. I was like, oh girl, this is going to be good. And it is. It is definitely my cup of tea. But if it's not your cup of tea, definitely check out their other textures, because they have several. And I'm hoping to be able to experiment with some more of the textures of theirs, because I love it. When you get me it the first time, you know, it makes me want to try more. Okay. Yes, I might do this a little tomorrow. All right, you guys. So again, check out the websites. I'm bringing it for you guys. I'm bringing it for myself. closurewarehouse.com, extensionwarehouse.com. information is below in my description box. Any questions that I can answer for you guys at this point, of course, feel free to comment in the comment section and I'll get back to you. Otherwise, I thank you for watching. Talk to you guys later.